I had some issues with the tuners on this old guitar, so I decided to replace them. I started by marking the holes that are necessary for the new tuners to go on. Then I had the guitar in a vise and I drilled out the holes. And here it is with the brand new tuners on it. I used the same screws from the old tuners to hold the new ones in. Thanks for watching.